So here we have, I'm playing Dying Light, we have the Corrupted Justice Bow. So let's go ahead and craft that. You need a metal part, string, duct tape and electronics. Here we go. Right, let's go to inventory. Oh look, there it is. What can I do to upgrade it? At the minute it's 4180. I'm on a different legend level, so that's probably counting a little bit, I'm sure. Oh, I've got nothing in there. Let's quickly just return to look. Let me just go and see if I've got some upgrades in my
don't forget that
player stash. And then I'll go and try it out on the zombies in the slums in Harran. Right, let's have a look. Sure, I've got some stuff in here somewhere that I can put over. Make it a bit better. Oh, maybe I didn't. I thought, sure, I did. Phew. Thought I did. Must have used them all up. Right, there you go. Right, let's go and check it out. And what it's worth, actually. Just gonna sell it. No, you can't sell it, okay. Never mind. Right. Let's go and try it out. One second. Right, here we go. Can you actually? Oh, you can. Right, let's have a look. Shame we don't use the same arrows as the look at these coming after me, poor thing, make no noise. The same arrows. Oh, there's the ones in Hellraid. Can I use the other arrows? I suppose you can't craft them, can you? Arrows, pretty normal arrows. Heat waves, and the look. So that was from the Hell Raid. Right, let's go and check out some more. Please give a thumbs up. Please consider subscribing.